Alright, hello everyone, welcome back. This is Interact Plays XCOM 2 War of the Chosen, where I failed horribly on the last episode. So let's get Dr. Paul Anderson, engineer.
Commander, it looks like Shen prepped a med kit for us. We should equip one of our soldiers with it before they deploy.
You are a sharpshooter, and then you're just a bunch of rookies. You know, you got the cigar, you look like the med kit type. Can I give you anything else? No. I can just cycle through my people here, huh? Oh, you're... Yeah, I don't want to put you on the mission. Okay, you're not on the mission. Let's see what you got. Standard... Do they all have this just standard... Dude, sweet helmet. Oh, he's a G... That's kind of racist game, but okay. He's from... Anyways, carrying on with the mission without making me look completely racist because I have no idea what I'm talking about when it comes to national flags. So, do I have a bunch? Oh, I have a bunch of people to go through. Okay, let's get this guy because he's a freaking genius. And... Dimitri? Why did I have all, like, Canadians on that last mission? Maybe it's a sign. I almost want to take this person, just because I cannot pronounce that name in the remotest. But we'll take, Jaloa. I apologize to anyone who isn't English, if they are from any of these countries, and I completely butcher the pronunciation of your country's names. I apologize in advance.
The squad is ready to deploy on your order, Commander.
Squad goals. Let's deploy. Apologize in advance because I am, 50% of all Americans don't even have maps. Blumenfontein. Let's go.
We have an opportunity here to completely disrupt Advent's command structure and delay their current operations. All we have to do is neutralize that officer.
I mean, how could we lose? We have a genius. When left alt is pressed, you show a preview of enemies. But I have that just on by default, don't I? Okay, so where am I going? Oh, I'm just killing people. Okay. So that's the edge of the map. So it looks like it extends like, okay. So it's like really horizontal. Let's move you here and see if there's anyone in this tunnel. Maybe I should have moved someone else. Because you're the sharpshooter, right? I don't have any timer, so I think I should probably just take it slow. Bunker down. Increases defense by 30 and dodge by 50. Or Overwatch. Minju Chang.
Moving to position.
Oh, it's a female. So this woman is a genius. Excuse me. I couldn't tell because, you know, the mask. And let's move you... Can this other person reach up here? No, of course not. Shoot. And hide over here. Yep. I believe I turned on, speak native language or whatever in the options. Just because I thought it would be interesting. So they're going to... They're gonna speak whatever language they natively speak. I wonder if hunkering down costs... Because I read in the comments on, you know, that other certain YouTuber's videos that Overwatch is, like, requires... makes them tired or something? I wonder if hunkering down does. I'll just end my turn. Because I don't see anything yet. I could Overwatch, but I don't think I'm gonna find anyone. I don't really have any way to scan... other than sound cues, but I haven't got any of those. Let's move one of these people who's a little bit farther back up. Alright, let's see if there's anyone in this room. Anybody in here? Hello? Anyone home? No? Okay. Is this... That's an end of a tunnel. Okay, so... Yeah. Let's move you up and see if there's anyone in this hallway. Maybe I should have someone take the high ground. Let me. Can my sniper get into the high ground? Wait, what? You can't be up here? But you can go over it? That's confusing. Okay. Let's just keep moving up this hallway then. What do we got? Anything yet? Nothing. I don't really want to be. Well, I mean, I guess I can see that there's no one in there. But I don't want to move him so he's exposed from this side in case someone. So you are going to go on Overwatch. And so are you. In case anyone comes down this tunnel. I think you're just going to do nothing, and you are going to go on Overwatch. Which, you might as well go into Overwatch as well. Okay, so we do have a we finally have a queue, so it's in that direction. So this tunnel should be safe. Although there is a doorway right there. But they're definitely in this direction, so let's see here. Are you the sniper? I wonder if you have longer vision range because you're the sniper. You have squad sight. I don't think that inherently gives you more vision radius, though. Still don't see anything, which is interesting. Affirmative. Moving out. So I'm not going to make the mistake that I made. Okay, there we go, finally. Not going to make the mistake that I made in the first episode where I almost got everyone killed because I'm an idiot. Overwatch. Can you get behind? Okay, you can get behind that full cover. Question is, can you? You cannot. So let's see. I don't know, like, does being here give you less sight than being here? I'm going to assume not and put you right there. Yeah, whatever you said. Yes, you sound like you're speaking some variation on Spanish or Portuguese. Now let's see if these boys walk towards us. Okay, so they are. Well, they're walking in there. So I'm not gonna get any shots, I don't believe. Okay, so they walked around this corner. Which, if I was to give them like a cone of sight, they'd probably see me if I went over this bridge. So let's not do that. Let's try and get these people who are in the back up a little bit further. So let's have you move right here. Heading there now. Haven't triggered anyone. Let's move you right here. Yeah. You got it. Chang, I think you want to be here so you're covered from both sides. I think they're going to come from over there. And we'll put you definitely on Overwatch because you're probably going to end up spotting something. And hold on. Alright, so let's put everyone in Overwatch. And then just do a bold dash right here and maybe trigger the pod. Still didn't see us, though. Oh, he's going to walk right into the Overwatch, isn't he? Guys, do you seriously not have shots? Okay, so, oh my goodness, this is interesting. So if we want to ambush, we want to put you on Overwatch and put you definitely on Overwatch. What's your percentage chance to hit? 72-63. How about with your pistol? 91, that's better, but it does a lot less damage. 91. So I might open with the pistol shot, which means if she didn't have range, then why would she have range now? What's your percentages? Alright, so then I'm gonna put you in pistol Overwatch because you've got a good chance, and then we're gonna open up with the 69 and hopefully. Oh my goodness. Maria. You beautiful woman. Muy bien, señorita. Oh, look at. No, why are you all shooting the dead sectoid? There's a live guy right here. Alright, so he's only half cup. Oh god, I thought I pulled more people. Why do you get to move again? You have half cover there, right? Or are you in no cover there? It says you're full cover, but no, you're flanked. So, ah, oh, crap. The transport's right there, which means I kind of like don't want to. All right, Chang, let's go, buddy. You got this flanking shot. 76? Take it. Get him. Beautiful. You've done it. Good job, Chang. Oh, promotion earned. Well deserved, my friend. Well deserved. Moving to designated coordinates. All right, so we know that they know we're here now, so we probably want to overwatch a little bit more. Maria? How far can you move, Cookie? Oh, you can get behind the full cover here. I like that. Let's hope it doesn't trigger any other aliens. Oh, we're clear. Alright, Maria, get behind cover here. Enserida. Oh, I don't know how we can see these boys, but we see them. How do we see them? Wait, they see us? Who do they see? Beautiful work, my friend. Beautiful work. Yeah, you did. I. In Sengoma? What's your like your nickname? Can I get a nickname from you? All right, In Sengoma, you, my boy, you shredded that other one. So let's move you up here and have you shred this guy. Only 52. I believe in you. I no longer believe in you. Yeah, please do adjust your sights. You have a shot. 46? I think Chang needs to get behind cover. Question is, does this actually provide cover? I feel like the attack would come from over here, but maybe I'm just working off of, you know, not the actual rules. 50, 49? That's not great. Can you get behind cover if you move in here? Oh, you can. So let's see what your shot looks like and hope that there's no one back here. There's no one back here, right? No, I'd probably see them by now if they were. So you only have a pistol shot. 61 though, and it could get the kill. Yeah, go for it. Take him out. Didn't get the kill. So you had what? 49? And then I think you had 46. But you need to move further. So let's have Chang take the shot. Please. Beautiful, I got another achievement. Completed successful ambush. Yeah, I did it. Yeah, I'm sure everyone's going to do reload soon. So let's have you, Mrs. Maria, move in a little deep. Yeah. Alright, alien activity. I hope they do not flank me from this side. That would be awful. So how far do I have to go? Oh, quite some ways, and I only got 4 turns. Crap. Since you're the sniper, I'm gonna have you stay back a little bit. And give me an overwatch. I do not like these moves. Can you get behind this cover? Alright, Insignoma. Moving to position. It's on you, buddy. You got anyone? See anything? No, then reload. What is reload? 4? Good to go. Get those bullets back in that gun, buddy. Alright, Maria. Maria. I think we're gonna do some bold moves here. I think I wanna go around this left-hand side because there's too much unknown over there. So, dash into here, Chang? See if you see anyone. Nothing, so we're clear as far as we know. I think I want you to get over here. Oh man, you could move like all the way up here. That seems super risky. But I need to get there in 4 turns. Yeah, go for it. Please don't die on me, Maria. You have the medkit. Yes, Advent. I got that. Okay, so we did pop them. They see us. They get to go now. Please don't get a flanking shot. Okay, beautiful. I thought I had you on Overwatch. I guess not. Mind control? Please miss. Well, that's not mind control. What is that, a zombie?
No respite for the dead. The aliens have found a way to mind control them now.
Oh, that was one of the ones that I killed before. They can resurrect them? Good. I know, buddy. I know. We'll work on it. Man, I thought you'd have better shots at this distance, huh? What's your pistol shot look like? Yeah, but it does so little damage. I really, really... Actually, it has 6 HP. It would take... yeah, just fire the pistol. Alright, 3, that's good, because I think the rifles do, what, 3 to 5? Really want to take out that sectoid, though. He's really, really behind cover, though. So, you're gonna have to fire and then reload. Good job, Chang. Wait, you don't have a move after- Oh my god, you don't have a move after shooting! Well, we're learning, at least, I guess. You're in a kind of a bad spot here, bud. Like, I could get you a flank on this sectoid. But I have no idea what's over here. That would be suicidal. You have no shot from here? Let's just pop you up one and get... Yeah. I gotcha. 41-38. Freaking high cover, man. Do I Overwatch? Does Overwatch give me any better movement? I don't know if Overwatch gives you better percentages or not. Is the thing. That's why I wish I knew more about this game. We'll hold off on that for now. Insignoma. Get behind the high cover. Obviously you want to be behind the high cover. Could you have a grenade throw? Ooh, you got quite the arm there, bud. 3 to 4. Just take that guy out. So we have one less to deal with. And we can worry about the sectoid when we get to it. So go on Overwatch in case this sectoid moves. Okay, so you get the shot. Ah, beautiful. Beautiful, Maria. You've done it. He's gonna try and probably... Yeah, he's gonna try and get this flank. That's not a flank, though, is it? Mind control? Yeah. Okay, well, I don't panic. No, Insignoma. Buddy, where are you going? Oh, okay. Never mind. You do you, buddy. That was the best panic I've ever seen. Thank you. Alright, so... We know that we're clear... up here. So let's start dashing. Because we have 2 turns. 2 turns. We have just gotta make moves. Yeah, I should have reloaded your gun, Chang. I'm putting you in the middle of nowhere with no bullets. I am ever so sorry. Your panic was probably like the best thing that could have happened, apparently. You've still got some bullets left in your gun, huh? We know that we're clear over here, so dash to this corner so you have sight. I'm sorry, Maria, that you're kind of getting thrown under the bus here. So... I have to kill him before he gets here, or they're going to drop reinforcements there? I'm really confused as to what the mission is. But either way, I think we can get you to hit this cover. Yeah. Okay, so is that the guy that we need to kill? Okay.
Target identity confirmed. That's the general.
Take him out before they can escape. We won't get another shot. So I have to kill this guy right now? Wait, no, he doesn't get to move, does he? That's ridiculous. Where are you going? Okay. So you do have a shot, although it's a garbage shot. Has Isaiah moved yet? Or Insignoma? Oh, yes. His panic is actually the best thing that's ever happened to me. Hit this. Just, oh, it's gonna be a nasty flanking shot. Did you just call me a disappointment? Kill him. Oh, come on, you can hit harder than that, buddy. I believe in you, my man. Come on. Shoot. There's no way I can get up here, is there? Can I go up a story, please? Oh, my goodness. I can't get up there and shoot. Do you have a shot from, like, over here by some miracle of God? No, but you have a flanking shot next turn, but I don't think that matters because I have to kill him. Because he's just going to extract next turn. And you have to reload. This is awful. Well, reload your gun. You need to do it. It has to happen, Chang. And then just move there.
Good copy. Moving on target.
And you don't have a grenade because I gave you the med kit. Maybe I overwatch? Because he's going to move for the extract, right? Or is this just going to be reinforcements?
Advanced transport is in position for the evac. Don't let the general escape.
Please, please land the overwatch shot. Oh boy. Yeah. Why are we still in slow motion? Is he... Did I fail? Is he just gone now? Oh my god, I get one more turn.
Don't let him get away.
Cookie, please. Please. Cookie, you beautiful son of a bitch.
Enemies down.
Beautiful.
Menace 1-5, kill confirmed.
I probably should have let one of the non-skilled people get the kill. Oh my god. Rating... Flawless. Take mission photo. This mission, no, it's a duo. We've obviously got Maria and Cook. There we go. Beautiful. Raised fist. Give me like the, there you go. You took him out like that. Pose. There you go. Beautiful. The Battle of South Africa. Sure. Continue. Continue. Beautiful. I can't believe I didn't fail that mission. And I'm not even on a hard difficulty. A memorial service is mandatory for all citizens who maintain 90% successful shot record. That's pretty good. Considering some of the bad rolls I took shots on. Alright. Nobody's wounded. Nobody.
Certainly encouraged the crew.
Okay, so their little... I guess this is like stamina or something went down because they ran a lot. Allow Overwatch to trigger with squad sight. When targeted by enemy fire, return fire with your pistol. So this is the sniper gunslinger. I'm gonna have you be the sniper, cookie, because you nailed it on that last mission. Okay, Castro, what are you? You're also a sharpshooter. Okay, sure. You're probably gonna be the pistolier though. Chang became the ranger. That makes sense. And you became the grenadier. Also makes sense. Beautiful. Got a stock and a bunch of corpses. Miss shots deal 1 damage. Alright, I like that.
Now that we've got some help, we can start clearing out the old equipment.
Clearing out alien debris.
To make room for new facilities.
Does it matter? Oh, I can only clear it from here.
First, we'll need to assign an engineer to the task.
Assign, excavate. 5 days.
More time and manpower to make space for new facilities. Looks good to me. Just give the word and we'll get started, Commander.
I already gave you the word.
Underway, Commander, but it's going to take some time to get all that stuff cleared out.
Commander, we have a secure transmission going through.
Source unknown. Patch it in.
Patching it through to your quarters.
Patch me in. Whoa, that is loud music.
Hello, Commander. The council you once knew is no more. Its membership
I never knew
have
them.
All sworn loyalty to the Advent administration.
Well, that sucks.
With one exception. It is good to see you again.
Well, you're not even going to tell me who you are?
Since your capture, I have done all I can
you know,
to aid the resistance from the inside.
If you tell me that the council that I used to know...
Looks like we better get started, Commander.
If you tell me that the council that I used to know has all sworn loyalty to Advent except for one person, if I knew them, is it really worth it to cover your face? Because I can do process of elimination. I can just go, I see these guys working with the Advent, but one of them's missing. Maybe that's in case they're intercepted or something.
The councilman has tracked the alien black site to this
Ooh,
region.
Black site.
Unfortunately, we don't have its exact coordinates yet. If we're going to have any chance of finding this facility, we'll need to make contact with the local resistance cell nearby. Tigan has a theory about how we might reach out to them without getting the aliens' attention, but we'll need to give him time to conduct his research.
I don't like all these zeros up here.
Commander. We have to start making contact with other regions soon if we're
yep,
going to build
I gotcha, Central.
Resistance and take on Advent.
We're going to take down Advent. Contact the resistance in the Black Site region. Alright, anyways, that's going to do it for this episode. Thank you for watching. I'm Interact. This has been XCOM 2. I didn't fail this mission as terribly as I did the first one. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next episode. Goodbye.